I want to walk down the road a little bit by myself. I'll meet you down there. You know, down by the coffee shop.
Don't be too long. I'll meet you down there.
See, I felt like a beat up version of me. It was getting late and dark and cold when I saw a distant headlight coming down the road. I was running from something, but I didn't know what. I was looking for something, but I didn't know what. I heard a plane flying in the sky far away. But my world was that corner on that highway. One in a million chance, she stopped the car. Was the only one to come by in over an hour. Little did I know, when I saw her face, it was a Carolina angel on a mission of grace. She was a Carolina angel. A Carolina angel. She was a Carolina angel. Yes, she was. I guess she could tell I'd do no harm. Just 2 days off of a New Jersey farm. The interior light shone on her long brown hair. All my options were open, my future lay bare. She didn't have to ask me how did I feel or would I like a nice hot meal. She was older and smarter, I could see in her eyes. It was a Carolina angel in disguise. She was a Carolina angel. Carolina angel. She was a Carolina angel. Yes, she was. Southern style, I welcomed it all, and it welcomed me. Some that you remember for a real long time, like familiar friends, they comfort your mind. I remember sweet smells and a pillow of lace, and a Carolina angel on a mission of grace. He was a Carolina angel. A Carolina angel. She was a Carolina angel. Yes, she was. She was a Carolina angel. A Carolina angel. She was a Carolina angel. Yes, she was. Oh, yes, she was. A Carolina angel.
just had a strange dream.
Are you sure it was a dream?
I don't think so.